Ismail Sharif, the 18th century king of Morocco, was known for ruling with absolute power. Despite being of mixed race, he enslaved all black individuals in his empire, even those who were free. He constructed a large prison for European Christians and had them shackled to walls, forcing them to stand while sleeping. Notably, he disliked people looking at him and executed those who did. He held a Guinness World Record for fathering 888 children, surpassing even Genghis Khan.